بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. Brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Understand Al-Quran the easy way, course 2, page 3, pointer B. Remember that we are studying first 5 pages of the Mus'haf, and we can represent these 5 pages using our 5 fingers. We have studied so far 2 pages. The pointers for these 2 pages are praise for Allah, dua for guidance, guidance for muttaqin, attributes of muttaqin. No guidance for kafirin, no guidance for munafiqin, because they are corrupt and fools and double-faced. Or praise, dua, guidance and attributes, kafirin, muttaqin, corrupt and double-faced. Alif. We are now on the third page. The pointers on third page are first example of munafiqin, the fire, second example, the rain, and Quran's call and Quran's challenge. First example, fire, second example, rain, Quran's call and Quran's challenge. Here they are on the finger, middle finger. Or in brief, fire, rain, call and challenge. Fire, rain, call and challenge. Let's take the introduction of the second pointer, which is the topic today. Second example of hypocrites, that is rain or rainstorm. In previous verses, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave the example of hardcore munafiqeen who will not come back to the truth. Now he gives the example of those who have some potential to come back. And the lessons from this example of rainstorm with darkness, thunder and lightning are: munafiqeen try to avoid anything hard on themselves. They follow only easy parts, and Allah gives them time to return, come back. And just look at the new words. You have 3, 5, 3, 3, 1. So still the average is 3 per line. Alhamdulillah. And inshallah, to learn them easily, we will use phrases. Now let's go to the second part, which is word for word and phrase for phrase translation and explanation. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. أو كصيب من السماء فيه ظلمات ورعد وبرق يجعلون أصابعهم في آذانهم من الصواعق حذر الموت والله محيط بالكافرين. Or like a rainstorm from the sky, within which is darkness and thunder and lightning. They put their fingers in their ears against the thunderclaps in fear of death. And Allah is encompassing of the disbelievers. Aw means or. Kasayyibim minas sama. Ka means like. Sayyib, rainstorm. Sayyib is rainstorm. Kasayyib, like a rainstorm. Minasama, from the sky. So just remember it in the context, sayyibim minasama, like a rainstorm from the sky. So can you translate kasayyib, like a rainstorm, minasama, from the sky. Kasayyibim minasama, like a rainstorm from the sky. Once again, kasayyibim minasama, like a rainstorm from the sky. Alim. Fihi, within which or in it, ظلمات, darknesses. Actually, there's no plural of darkness in English, but in Arabic, we do have ظلمات, ظلمات. And we learned this word in previous example, وَتَرَكَهُمْ فِي ظُلُمَاتِ اللَّهِ يُبْصِرُونَ. So, فِيهِ ظُلُمَات, within which is darkness. وَرَعْدٌ وَبَرْقٌ. What means and? رَعْد, thunder. This is name of a surah of the Quran also, الرَعْد. So Ra'd is thunder and Barq is lightning. Wara'dun wa Barq. So let us learn them together. Okay, translate. Wara'd and thunder. Wa Barq and lightning. Again, Wara'd and thunder. Wa Barq and lightning. Wara'dun wa Barq and thunder and lightning. Ali. يجعلون, they put asabi'ahum fi adhanihim, their fingers in their ears. Asabi' are fingers. Okay, asabi' are fingers. Asabi'ahum, their fingers, fi, in, adhan means ears. Okay, ears. Adhanihim, their ears. So can you translate? Asabi'ahum, their fingers, fi adhanihim, in their ears. So you can do this action and remember asabi'ahum fi adhanihim. Once again, asabi'ahum, their fingers, fi adhanihim, in their ears. Allim. So they are putting their fingers in their ears. Why? Min as-sawa'iqi, against the thunderclaps. Sawa'iq are thunderclaps. Sharp, sudden, and loud clap of thunder with flash. As if, you know, that thing is very close to you, about to kill you. So min as-thunderclaps, that is sawa'iq. Hadha al-maut, in fear of death. So they are just putting their fingers in their ears because of those thunderclaps, in fear of death. So, can you translate? Min as-sawa'iq, against the thunderclaps, and hadhar al-maut, in fear of death. Hadhar al-maut, in fear of death. Okay, so they are putting their feet, you know, in a rainstorm from the sky, within which is darkness and thunder and lightning, that is in the night time. So what are they doing? They're putting their fingers in their ears against the thunderclaps in fear of death. Hadhar al-maut. Wallahu muhitum bil kafirin. And Allah is muhit. Muhit is encompassing. Encompassing has surrounded them. Bil kafirin, of the disbelievers. Wallahu muhitum bil kafirin. This example can be understood in the following way. Rainstorm is Islam, and darkness, thunder, lightning, thunderclaps, these are tough challenges from the enemies of Islam. Munafiqeen try to avoid the threats. They are too scared to follow the truth because of tough challenges. But they cannot run away. Wallahu muhitum bil kafirin, because Allah has full control on them. So let us practice. Can you translate? أو or كصيب من السماء, like a rainstorm from the sky, فيه ظلمات, within which is darkness, ورعد وبرق, and thunder and lightning. Or like a rainstorm from the sky, within which is darkness and thunder and lightning. علم. Okay, let's take the next part. يجعلون, they put أصابعهم في آذانهم, their fingers in their ears, من الصواعق, against the thunderclaps, حذر الموت, in fear of death. They put their fingers in their ears, against the thunderclaps, in fear of death. علم. والله محيط, and Allah is encompassing, بالكافرين, of the disbelievers. And Allah is encompassing the disbelievers, of the disbelievers. Allim. Alhamdulillah. Let's take the next verse. يَكَادُ الْبَرْقُ يَخْطَفُ أَبْصَارَهُمْ كُلَّمَا أَضَاءَ لَهُمْ مَشَوْا فِيهِ وَإِذَا أَظْلَمَ عَلَيْهِمْ قَامُوا وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ لَذَهَبَ بِسَمْعِهِمْ وَأَبْصَارِهِمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ. The lightning, you know, remember the rainstorm in the darkness and the thunder and thunderclaps. So Allah says the lightning almost snatches away their sight. Every time it flashes for them, they walk therein. And when darkness comes over them, they stand still. And if Allah had willed, He could have taken away their hearing and their sight. Indeed, Allah is over all things competent. Yakad means almost. Yakad means almost. Yakadul barq. Barq is lightning, we saw it before. So yakadul barq, you have to turn around and say, the lightning almost yakhtafu, snatches away. يَخْطَفُ snatches away. So let us take this phrase as it is to remember the meaning of two new words, يَكَادَ يَخْطَفُ. So can you translate? يَكَادُ الْبَرْقُ, the lightning almost, يَخْطَفُ, snatches away. يَكَادُ الْبَرْقُ, the lightning almost, يَخْطَفُ, snatches away. يَكَادُ الْبَرْقُ يَخْطَفُ, the lightning almost snatches away. علم. Snatches away what? أبصارهم, their sight. So strong. أبصارهم, their sights. Actually, أبصار is plural, but in English we don't say sights. So, their sight. كلما أضاء لهم. كلما means every time. كل is every. Okay, كل, كل and كلي. So, كلما, every time. أضاء. We have learned this أضاءت before. You know, فلما أضاءت ما حوله. So, أضاءت means illuminated, flashed. So, فعل فعلت. أضاء أضاءت. Here it is masculine. Every time it flashes, لهم, for them. مشوا فيه. مشوا, they walk. فيه, in it. So, whenever there is flash, lightning, I mean, light is there, so they will walk therein. وَإِذَا أَظْلَمَا, and when darkness comes, عَلَيْهِمْ, on them, قَامُ. So, let us take first, مَشَوْ فِيهِ. مَشَوْ, they walk therein. Okay, مَشَوْ means they walk. فِيهِ, therein. مَشَوْ فِيهِ, they walk therein. مَشَوْ فِيهِ, they walk therein. عَلِّمْ. وَإِذَا أَظْلَمَا, and when darkness comes. Okay, ظُلُمَات is darkness, so you can link that word with this one. أَظْلَمَا means darkness comes. So, وَإِذَا أَظْلَمَا, when darkness comes. Actually, أَظْلَمَا means darkness came, but إِذَا followed by مَاضِي is مُضَارِع. So, وَإِذَا أَظْلَمَا, when darkness comes. Again, translate, وَإِذَا أَظْلَمَا, and when darkness comes. وَإِذَا أَظْلَمَا, and when darkness comes. عَلِّمْ. And when darkness comes, عَلَيْهِمْ, over them, قَامُ, they stand still. وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ لَذَهَبَ بِسَمْعِهِمْ وَأَبْصَارِهِمْ. وَلَوْ, what means and, لَوْ means if. وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ, and if Allah had willed, so you remember it like a phrase, لَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ, if Allah had willed, لَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ, if Allah had willed. Translate, لَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ, if Allah had willed. وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ, and if Allah had willed. عَلِّمْ. So, and if Allah had willed, what will happen? لَذَهَبَ بِسَمْعِهِمْ. ذَهَبَ بِ means took away. Or لَذَهَبَ بِ, he could have surely taken away what? بِسَمْعِهِمْ وَأَبْصَارِهِمْ. Their hearing and their sight. إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ. Indeed, Allah is over all things. قَدِير. قَدِير is competent. The only new word, قَدِير, is competent. Okay, so the explanation is يَكَادُ الْبَرْقُ يَخْطَفُ أَبْصَارَهُمْ, the lightning almost snatches away their sight. That is, the challenges are very tough, especially for the munafiqeen. كُلَّمَا أَضَاءَ لَهُمْ مَشَوْ فِيهِ, every time it flashes for them, they walk therein. That is, they follow Islam when it is easy for them, when it suits their desires. وَإِذَا أَظْلَمَ عَلَيْهِمْ قَامُوا, and when darkness comes over them, they stand still. They stop when tests or challenges come, or if they are required to make sacrifice. وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ لَذَهَبَ بِسَمْعِهِمْ وَأَبْصَارِهِمْ, and if Allah had willed, he could have taken away their hearing and their sight. That is, had Allah, had, I mean, you know, if he wanted, he could have taken away, but he is not doing that. Not yet. Why? Because Allah is giving them time. He did not take away because he wants to give them a chance to correct their doubts and desires. إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ. So let us now practice the translation using phrases and words. يَكَادُ الْبَرْقُ, the lightning almost, يَخْطَفُ, snatches away, أَبْصَارَهُمْ, their sight. The lightning almost snatches away their sight. عَلِّمْ. Let's take next part. كُلَّمَا, every time, أَضَاءَ, it flashes. كلما أضاء, every time it flashes, لهم, for them, مشوا فيه, they walk therein. So every time it flashes for them, they walk therein. Alim. Wa idha azlama, and when darkness comes, alayhim, over them, qamu, they stand. They stand still. That means they stand right there. And when darkness comes over them, they stand. They stand still. Alim. Walau sha Allahu, and if Allah had willed, la dhahaba, he could have taken away bi sam'ihim wa absarihim, their hearing and their sight. And if Allah had willed, he could have taken away their hearing and their sight. Alim. Inna Allah, indeed Allah, ala kulli shay'in, is over all things, qadir, competent. Indeed Allah is over all things, competent. Alim. Okay, let's take lessons, dua and plan. We said the example of rainstorm with darkness, thunder and lightning teaches us that munafiqeen try to avoid anything hard on themselves, as mentioned there. Okay, and they follow only easy parts. Kullama adha'a lahum mashaw fi wa idha adlama 'alayhim qamu, and Allah has not taken away their sights and hearing. Why? Because Allah gives them time to return. We can say, oh Allah, help me follow Islam in spite of challenges or difficulties, or even if there are challenges or difficulties. And we can make a sample plan, say, oh Allah, I will try to be patient. Insha'Allah, I will try to be patient during tests of life. Let's take Asma and Af'al, the last part now. What are the Asma here? Sama. What is the plural of Sama? Samawat. The next one, Ghulumat, that is plural. So singular is Ghulmatun, darkness. And plural is Ghulumat, darknesses, but we don't say that in English. Next one is Asabi', Asabi', fingers. Okay, Asabi', fingers. Singular is Usbu', Usbu' is singular, plural is Asabi'. So can you give me plurals, please? Asama, Samawat. Ghulmatun, Ghulumat. Usbu', Asabi'. Again, As-sama, Samawat. Ghulmatun, Ghulumat. Usbu', Asabi'. Alim. Okay, let's take some more. Adhan. Adhan, ears. Singular is Udhun. Udhun, plural is Adhan. Sawa'iq. Sa'iqa is singular. Thunderclap, plural is Sawa'iq. Okay. And Abusar, singular is Basar, sight. Abusar, sights. And Shay is thing, plural is Ashiya. Okay, again, Udhun is Adhan, Sa'iqa, Sawa'iq, Basar, Abusar, Shay, Ashiya. Give me plurals. Udhun, Adhan, Sa'iqa, Sawa'iq, Basar, Abusar, Shay, Ashiya. Alim. Now let's take verbs like fataha, nasara, daraba, sami'a, three-letter sound verbs. So the first one is yaj'alun. Can you show the TPI? Yaj'alun? Yaj'alun. Well, we did it in first course. So simple. So I'm not going to, you know, ask you to repeat. I'll just show you. Ja'ala, yaj'alu, ij'al. Ja'il, maj'ul, ja'al. Let's take the next one. Hadara. Hadara. Hadar al-maut. Hadar actually is noun. Hadar. So let us take this practice. Repeat after me. Hadira yahdaru ihdar.
Hadira yahdaru ihdar.
Hadir mahdur hadar.
Hadir mahdur hadar.
And the third one is yakhtafu. Yakhtafu. TPI is like that. So repeat after me. Yakhtafu is snatches. Khatifa, he snatched. Repeat after me. Khatifa yakhtafu ikhtaf.
Khatifa yakhtafu ikhtaf.
خاطف مخطوف خطف
خاطف مخطوف
خطف علم. And next one is ذهب. ذهب, he went. ذهب بي, he took away. Okay, repeat after me. ذهب يذهب اذهب.
ذهب يذهب اذهب.
ذاهب داش ذهب.
ذاهب داش ذهب.
علم. Now let's take weak verbs. Weak verbs like wahaba, wa'ada, qala, kana. Mouth. Can you show the sign of TPI for mouth? Mouth. Name of action. Mouth. To die or death. Okay. So what will be he died? Mata. like qala. So repeat after me. Mata yamutu mut.
Mata yamutu mut.
Mayit dash maut.
Mayit dash maut.
Allim. Next one is mashaw. They walked. Okay, mashaw. They walked. So what is he walked? Masha. Repeat after me. Masha yamshi imshi.
Masha yamshi imshi.
Mashin dash mashi.
Mashin dash mashi.
Allim. Remember, plural of masha is mashaw. Like da'a, da'aw. Hada, hadaw. Khala, khalaw. We learned all of these. And lastly, qama. Qamu. This is qamu. They stood still. Qamu. So what will be he stood? Qama. Repeat after me. Qama, yaqumu, qum.
Qama, yaqumu, qum.
Qa'im dash qiyam.
Qa'im dash qiyam.
Allim. MashaAllah. That's it for now. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Assalamu alaikum. Learn to read Al-Quran, learn Tajweed, understand Al-Quran and memorize it using easy, scientific and interactive methods. Get ebooks, videos, audios, posters, PowerPoint files, app links for different courses. We have specialized Montessori materials and games for making the Quran easy for kids, and a teacher's resource center too. Get personalized one-to-one online courses that suit your needs from expert teachers. For free trial, write to admin@understandquran.com or visit understandquran.com. Wassalamu alaikum.